Yeah, I had to do a major jump here because certain sequences took a very long time to do, and I don't know if I really feel like re-editing at all, so.
I can unlock the entrance to the airlock from here. Give me a sec. There, got it.
Do some moonwalking. Going as fast as I can, mate. Few other things I should mention. One of the actors in Alien, John Hurt, was also one of the doctors in the old Doctor Who series.
Punching the coordinates at the terminal.
And he was in 1984 version of, you guessed it, 1984.
Parabolic antenna in fixed
position. Damn it! It's okay, man. It's an override console by the transmitters.
Just another fact of the day that I forgot to mention. course, John Hurt refers to that famous scene as giving birth. For those who haven't seen the film, you'll see what I mean. And I think I took a wrong turn, or I hope not. It says I'm going the right way, I'm not sure. Well, we'll find out in a bit. Power up, I guess. Not to mention, he was also the Prime Minister, the evil Prime Minister in B for Vendetta. Of course, I'm referring to John Hurt.
Torrance, this is Ripley on the station. Are you reading me, Verlaine?
Ripley, what the hell is going on over there?
Bad things, Torrance. There's an alien organism here. It's deadly. We need urgent extraction.
A what?
There's no time to explain. Please, Verlaine.
There's nowhere for us to dock, Ripley. The station's tearing free from its gravity mooring. I've seen a towing platform below the spaceflight terminal, but the Torrance umbilical isn't built for it.
Just get into position.
Need to stop leaving my phone next to me when I'm gaming, especially when I'm recording. For future considerations, I'm going to stop doing that.
Evacuation point and await instruction.